Other notable artists produced 3D paintings or sculptures, the most famous example being this very naked man, known as Michelangelo's David. If you manage to look past his little marble ghoulies, you'll notice there's an incredible amount of detail all over the rest of Michelangelo's body. His eyes have pupils in them, like a Furby does. His muscles are really detailed. Look at his abs. They prove gyms are bullshit, because they didn't have gyms back then, but look how toned he is. Then there's the realistic veins in the back of his hands, carrying statue blood to his fingers. Yet despite all this attention to detail, a quick inspection of his back half reveals he doesn't have an anus. It's a baffling omission. Maybe the sculptor got embarrassed, or the model had to leave early that day, or didn't actually have an anus. We just don't know.